Hey guys, and welcome to another video. We will actually be solving two issues today. One, how to make a WhatsApp backup locally on your PC. And two, how to make WhatsApp recognize a local backup to restore from. So we're going to dive deeper into it. So I've recently restored my full WhatsApp data from my old Samsung Galaxy S8 to a new S20. And it wasn't that straightforward along the way. Typically, I would back up my WhatsApp folder every so often to my PC. So you might be asking, why do I do this? Why do I do this instead of using the Google Backup that's built into WhatsApp? First of all, I've been doing this for years, and all my media is over probably 20 gigabytes collectively. And it takes way too long to compress and upload to Google constantly. Secondly, I like the comfort of having all my files, pictures, videos on my PC so I can sort them out later. And lastly, I do have trust issues. I have a strange feeling Google alters the quality of the media when it uploads, so again, I'd rather have the comfort that everything is left untouched. So where is this WhatsApp folder? To do this on my Samsung Galaxy S8, I hook up the USB-C to my PC. The phone is running Android 9 OS, and we'll go to File Explorer, your device name, phone folder, and it's right there. And you'll want to copy this out. Now, in the event that you factory resetted your phone, you would copy back this folder and reinstall WhatsApp. So what I found out when I tried to restore to my Galaxy S20, it's a newer phone running Android 12, the WhatsApp folder actually moved to a different location. And this time, you're going to go to File Explorer, your device name, internal storage, Android, media, com.whatsapp, and here's where you're going to paste your local backup instead. And doing this solved my first issue. Now, my second issue was trying to get WhatsApp to recognize my local backup. And what I realized is this. When you install WhatsApp, if you already have an online backup of your chats, WhatsApp will forcefully try to reconnect and restore from online by default. And as you can see, don't be fooled. It will show your Google account and a warning that it will restore from your online backup. We don't want that. We want WhatsApp instead to look for the local folder that we just copied over. So this is what you do. When we reinstall WhatsApp, you'll get to the screen where it's trying to connect to your online backup. Quickly switch to airplane mode on your phone. And what this does is turn off any internet connection while blocking the barrage of attempts to look for your online backup. Now, you may have to do this several times. Once you finally get to this message here, you're going to tap skip, then skip again. Now, this is what we want. Notice it says restore your messages and media from your phone's internal storage. You're going to hit restore. Give it some time, and you should be on your way. So, my friends, leave a comment below, hit the like and subscribe for more content. Cheers.